What's up, Peewee? What's going on today?
What's up, man?
What's going down? What are you working out today?
Doing a little fives today.
You know, see that?
So you how I get down. It's what, 2 o'clock? What time is it, man? 2 o'clock, 2 a.m. Check that time right there. 2 a.m. in the morning. Then we're going to stop in the gym like nothing, you know. Then we're going to do biceps. Start with some pull-ups. Make sure you get your stretch in. Tony G, my boy Tony G, getting the pull-ups. He did the reverse ones, you know, a little more complicated. It's 2 a.m. in the morning, and we in this gym. You know what I'm saying? You gotta get, well, look at this. Where everybody else at? Nobody else here? Empty. Nobody. It's 2 a.m., baby. Grind don't stop, baby. I'm trying to get bionic fit, superhuman. You know what I'm saying? Time to look at time, baby. 2 o'clock workout. 2 a.m. 2 in the morning. Probably don't stop. Don't stop. Talk about that time. Y'all sleep. People sleep. People quiet not sleep. People quiet not sleep, baby. Put up my mom. I don't know if they ain't coming on. The face on the look. We don't play. We're not playing in here. People want to come in here and play around. A lot of gag. Like I said, I thought about going home when I get off. But I thought to myself, what can I do when I get off? What can I do when I get home? Sleep. Sleep. The couch. You got it fine. Kill time, kill time. Grind on the top. Think it's easy, huh? You can wake up and muscles are pretty. Can't get nobody sleeping though. I'll tell you that. Workout, burnout, you know, you got a quality of food. some competition, a friendly competition. Push each other. That's it, 2 a.m. 2 a.m. in the morning. That's it. Time to get there, baby. Time to get there. Time to get there.